force Atlanta to guard a guy that normally they wouldn't have to. At least they didn't have to in game one.
Yeah, you don't want to come off him to go back and get Lopez.
Millsap still a little bit uncomfortable offensively.